It happened right here, just outside of Pearl Country Club late Sunday night. The victim, 38-year-old Wes Nakano, grew up in Hawaii, but he says the incident changed him. He's angry that the suspect took advantage of his generosity.
Wesley Nakano is counting his blessings.
I'm very lucky, very, very.
After all, he says the cuts to his chest will heal. He's more upset about how things went down.
I was leaving on a high note. I came out of the Pearl Country Club. I had stopped on the sidewalk. A guy walked right in front of my car, asked me for a cigarette. I said, hey, yeah, I'll give you a cigarette.
Nakano looked down for his pack of cigarettes.
Next thing I know, his hand was in the back of my neck. And then grabbed me, so I pull away and grab his arm. I was like, oh, what you doing? And he's like, oh, give me a car, give me a car. And I was like, what you talking about?
The suspect reached across his chest several times. Nakano kept pushing him away. He didn't realize he was being cut.
My car was in drive, so at that time I put it in reverse and he reached in again, and that's when I pressed on the gas and I reversed backwards.
When he got back to the country club, he saw the slashes on his body and called the police.
I've done so many great events over here. It's never dawned on me like something would ever happen like that.
According to HPD's crime mapping, there were two other crimes reported on Ka'onohi Street Sunday, less than a mile away. In the last week, there were 12 cases of theft, two car break-ins, and one stolen car in the area. Sergeant Chris Kim says it's important to be cautious, especially when a stranger approaches your car.
You always want to keep your doors locked, roll up your windows. Never, ever, ever open your doors or windows for strangers or someone that you don't know. Here in Hawaii, everybody has, for the most part, have aloha. And, you know, they just want to help people out or just be kind or nice to people. But we encourage people to be just be more cautious.
Nakano says the attack changed him.
I am a little bit more hesitant, really, a little bit more weary. Like, I won't drive around with my windows down.
And he says he's less likely to be as generous the next time someone asks him for a cigarette. Jen Buniza, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.